seems like he takes every challenge in his field and it turns it to his advantage.
How does he do it?